major Indian classical dance with its origin in the satras established by Srimanta Shankaradev in the 15th and 16th century. The satras were established for spreading Vaishnavism in Assam. The great Vaishnavite saint has developed this dance form with its basic roots aligned with the texts of Natya Shastra, Abhinaya Darpan and Sangeet Ratnakara. The dance includes Nritya, pure dance, Nritya, expression and Natya, drama, as a form of community or emotional devotion to Krishna. The art grew as part of the Vaishnava Bhakti movement. It was developed and practiced by monks in the form of dance dramas about legends and mythologies of Krishna, particularly from the texts such as the Bhagavata Purana and also glorifying the various avatars of Vishnu. Typically, the dance is performed before the copy of the Bhagavata Purana placed on the eastern side of the dance hall. Here, the dancer expresses her devotion to Lord Krishna, the one with feet like gem of a lotus, delighting all lords like Lord Shiva. This is Krishna. I bow down to you. O Lord Krishna, I submit myself to you. Krishna, with a sharp and dusky appearance, attired in yellow and ornaments all over. My heartfelt floral tributes to him, my Lord. Saatriya Nritya Krishna.